this is epicyclic gear train. Gear A and gear B are connected by arm C. Number of teeth in gear A is 36. Number of teeth in gear B is 45. Gear A is fixed. Arm makes 150 revolution in anti-clockwise direction. We need to find the speed of gear B. The conditions of motion is, first, arm C is fixed. Gear A rotates through plus 1 revolution in anti-clockwise direction. Since arm C is fixed, number of revolution of C is 0. And here gear A makes plus 1 revolution in anti-clockwise direction. Since it turns in anti-clockwise, it is positive. The speed of gear B can be written as, we know NB by NA is equal to TA by TB. Speed is inversely proportional to number of teeth. Implies speed of gear B can be written as minus of substituting the value of NA plus 1 gives plus 1 into TA by TB. Negative sign is introduced since gear B rotates in the clockwise direction. Now, arm C fixed. Gear A rotates through plus x revolution in anti-clockwise direction. It is 0. Here it makes plus x revolution in anti-clockwise direction. Now, multiplying by x gives minus of x into T A by T B. Add plus y revolution to all elements, use y plus x, y minus x into TA by TB. Now, y is equal to 150 RPM. We know arm C makes 150 revolution in anti-clockwise direction. Now the revolution of arm is Y, which is equal to plus 150 RPM. And gear A is fixed. Gear A is fixed. Therefore, speed of gear A is equal to y plus x is equal to 0, implies x is equal to minus y is equal to minus 150. This is speed of arm. Now x is equal to minus 150 degree, known from the equation, substituting y plus x is equal to 0. Since speed of gear A is equal to 0, we equate this equation y plus x is equal to 0, therefore we get to the value of x as minus 150. Now two values are known, x and y values are known. Now substituting this in speed of gear B, speed of gear B is equal to y minus of x into TA by TB. Here y is 150 minus x is minus 150, TA is 36, TB is 45. On solving, solving gives 270 RPM. Therefore, speed of gear B or gear B makes 270 RPM in the anti-clockwise direction. Thank you. If you like this knowledge sharing, please subscribe to have further technical discussion.